Everyone, I just heard of this. I already joined the group, but somebody. I need to do research on this man. I got 11 for. Being on the first floor with. They call up for help now? Will just some twisteds call up for help? And if so, do you. Can you do anything to help? There's no can. No, I know that. Could I, like. Do something? Like, I don't, I'm gonna lose a heart, but like, I'm gonna see if I can on the first floor. I have no clue how to feel. You'll see why I'm. So shell shocked. Twitch now. It's Cosmo. Flutter. I wonder if Cosmo has the same deal. Or if it's just. Him calls out. I don't know the research machine in there, though. I just witnessed him go insane. So, buddy. Let's get this done. I don't know this anymore. Listen. There's so many whistles on me. Two of the machines are already in here, so I don't have to worry about it. I was just gonna do a runner or two before I did the dishes, but I got Glisten on the first floor with a flutter. There's no way I got flutter two times in a row. Why'd I waste that? Why'd I waste that? Oh my god. Cosmo! Screwed, the flutter being on the first floor is pain. There's wisps everywhere now. Nice to this Cheeto. I thought I was gonna get some of the older ones. Stealth candy? Wait 5 seconds. Cosmo, I think I can run. And hey, you have some explaining to do. Air horn? What do the air horns do? Curious now.
This is some decreased stealth trust.
Seconds. Why would I to get someone off you under the other's ass? Hey, why would I want to do this? Besides that, thank you. Let me see if the Ampy is in here. I don't. So, we've called out already. What am I looking for? Die. And then I'll do the dishes. So you guys will. Don't pause the thing. You guys will just see afterwards. The game makes me do it myself. Okay, I'll leave it off here, do the dishes, get back with this for like an hour or so. Alright, I have returned! I got half of the dishes done, and I'm gonna do the other half in an hour or two. 5:30, 6:30. Depends on how I feel. Oh, well, actually, hold on, I'll get myself a treat. I know for sure I'm not gonna be able to finish this. Cosmo. He's missing an eye. Oh boy. He's also missing his eye. Okay, what tune is active still? Alright. Oh, That will help prevent against pylon. Motherfucker can teleport. Glisten can teleport. Do I have to be in line of shot, or could the motherfucker just teleport? You have explained to do, buddy. Shrimp. I mean, as long as it's not flutter, I don't care. So it's shrimp and poppy. That's kinda normal, actually, for once. Right there, one right here. Right there. I'll do the farthest closest, I guess. That is a shrimp. Shrimp. Shrimpo. Okay, I'm sorry. I stopped insulting the man. I'm assuming, Glisten event that I just got isn't the only time he does that. I think that's what does out every folklore. Hopefully. Or I just missed out on a recording opportunity by getting that. For anyone who's asking why I'm going this way, is it just because... seeing if there's any good items, and also tapes. Tapes are good too. I am doing the solo bits right now, as no one is online. Also, I found out air horns exist. So. Taken. Get off. I don't have good shit. Oh my god. Ow. Shrimp. I think I have another thing for Brittany, is back to stealth candy. Cat! Lyrium! It's in the blue. God damn it. Flutter and show, oh my God. Bobby. And who else?
Thank you.
No, this was Chimpo being honest for. To me, good. It's the one that's out in the open. Oh! Hey, bud, didn't see you there. Hello. damn it.
Too far under the truck to get it.
To drop.
The ball is too far to get it.
You don't want to get it?
Is anyone there? Oh! Listen! Toodles! Do you have to keep Glisten calm? Oh boy.
Arseny, when Bachito gets off of work, we need to talk to Leo.
Why?
Something about Bui.
Why do we still have to be talking about brain?
We found out Bree is still trying to get with Leo. There was rumors going around too. Not gonna lie. I don't like what's going on.
Yeah, I'm sick and tired of us having to deal with this shit. Damn it.
Now I may have to make a video telling Bree to leave Leo alone.
Okay, so Glisten needs you to be
in the worst part. You know the horny ink group?
Yeah, Leo's also in it. I'm aware.
Bree's in it.
I know.
And she's been recently getting more and more into that group.
Leo was only technically in that group when she was, end quote, drunk. She wasn't actually drunk, but, like, you know? Also found out something about Glisten. Can indeed prevent him from going mad. Alright, speaking of which, I need to go find him. There you are. Come here, buddy. You're my friend now. Poor, poor thing. Do you want to see my screen?
Yes.
Because it updated. Listen. Buddy.
I have to wait for it to load.
It's you. Stay close, please. I enjoy your company. Hi, buddy.
Aww.
You poor thing.
He looks traumatized.
Oh, yeah. I mean, being soaked in ichor, having your torso removed to the point your wires are visible. Alright. I'm gonna go do machine real quick, okay? See, his bar goes up when you're not near him. And he goes insane if you leave him alone for too long. Which is kinda sad, actually. Which is why I need to finish up this machine and calm him back down. Hey, buddy, come here. It's you. Stay nearby, please. Of course. Just have to do machines for it as well, buddy. I apologize that this happened to you. Come on.
Huh?
Shit!
What is gonna go after you?
In order to deal with you and tools, listen. What's that? Skill check? Candy? Buddy. It's you, stay nearby, please. Oops. His glass is broken.
It looks like he, to be honest, he looks like he's been physically abused.
I wouldn't be surprised if he was, in some way or another. His, wiring is exposed, too. His bow is gone, too, as well. Because he had a bow on his back. I might have to make you go insane so I can get your stuff. Unless me being near you counts as interacting.
What are you doing?
Arm keeps going up.
In his room.
I'll get back to you. Just don't worry, buddy. I was worried I'd be alone down here.
What?
Poor little British man. I want to call him British. I want to call him British so badly. British man. I haven't seen her.
No! I got all over my pants.
What was that squeak? It was kind of cute.
All over my pants.
Your squeak, though!
You better not be recording.
I'm not.
Good for you. I'll tell you.
What would happen if I was? Oh no, not the pants! What would happen if I was, though? What'd you do? Someone. I'm sorry, but I have to finish this machine. I'm sorry. Oh shit, he goes into panic mode. Like, once you go into panic mode, he shatters. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Glisten. I'm so sorry. Goes insane no matter what you do. You can't prevent him from going insane. You can only prolong it. He goes insane once you finish all of the. Oh, shit. At this point, I might as well get attacked by V, because, like... Look at me! No! In fact, actually... No, Foxton! I care about you. Care about me, come here. Kill me. Cause that's just gonna be how I get your thing, is by having you kill me. Glisten, baby. Glisten goes insane if you don't give him attention.
You have to say that again, Mom. I didn't hear you. What did they say? Well, are they gonna do it? What? What?
Wait, that's Sprout?
Halfway to Glisten.
Your extraction speed is wonderful.
Sprout is the healer. Glisten has great extraction speed. Love that. And what does reflection do? The student can travel through a mirror instantly, teleporting to a targeted tune regardless of line of sight. Huh! It's okay, I'm gonna go somewhere else. Phases into mirror. Poor Glisten, though. The poor guy goes insane no matter what you do.
Hair bunny. Jeez.
A hair bunny?
It's all.
It's got a giant snarl. Your hair? Hold on. Did not hear you, it cut out for me.
It's basically hair, dust, and grime all over the floor in one pile.
Ah, okay. Like a dust bunny, but with clumps of hair in it. That makes more sense. Glisten is my child now. No one can say anything about it. He is a child. I'm adopting Glisten at this point. It's like, what the mean you're adopting me? I'm adopting you, Glisten. Look, okay! Captain drags Twisted Glisten into an elevator. Oh, calm the fuck down. I think it was a mistake eating. Ugh. Ow! Not again! I apologize for that. Oh, that's a Tegan!
Thank you.
Okay, so for Glisten, someone needs to stay on him. Actual game. Is someone else? Hi, buddies. Come here. Hug. Hug. Ah, shit. Tegan, how dare you? Have a lot of shit on me. Why? Oh my god, Keegan. This run might be dead before I even began. I'm already at half a heart. I'm gonna way back down there. I'm not feeling well again.